Hello everyone, welcome back to my Modu Doom. We are now on map 5, since means this is episode 5. Well, like I said before, the first 4 maps, I had to redo them. That's why I made this load called Plutonia 2. And that was because I didn't think about recording until after. But now we're back on my original save, and as you saw last episode, we got the BFG, but we lost it because we didn't have it in the old save, but we do have these dual plasma guns for anything that might give us any trouble, and I have more health and armor, so let's get this going. I don't know what to expect. There's only 70 enemies. Oh shit. that shouldn't be too much. I'm afraid to touch anything. What is this? I hear stuff like... Oh, foo-ka-doo-da-doo. Those barons of hell, shit. Where's the green one? That wasn't too bad. What's going on over there? Infighting. Damn, something's getting lit up over there. I don't think I could get back up here. I like the submachine gun. It's not too bad, and it's good at taking out longer distance when I don't have a rifle. Oh, you hit! Look at me! All right, I'm just gonna go for grab the armor because I don't think I can get back up here. Oh my god, I thought you all died. Shit. That was easy. Ah! Bitch. Alright. This level looks pretty. Hey! Get free, get free! What happened? Oh shit. Okay. I know what to expect now. I'm not. Ooh, that was a big mistake. Mistakes are being made. Oh, I'm not even counting deaths anymore because let me free. I'm not even counting deaths anymore because after last episode that was ridiculous shit. I wonder what made these guys infight before. Oh, good, I'm cockademon. Damn, that pinky wanted him too. Don't I have to press use to get those damn Doom soldiers out? Because what I was pressing. Oh man, I might just die on purpose so I can get more health. I mean, more armor, really, but. To do. Oh, maybe I can't. Oh, I can't save him. Oh, they're just here to die? I don't. Damn, I wasted all that time trying. Oh my god, it's a red one. Oh, a lot of arc clouds. Shit.
Enemies do I have left?
I'm just gonna put him out of their misery. Are we sure I can't free him? Cause I would love to free you guys. Oh, it just kills him. Cause I'm pressing U and it's just... I'm sorry. Once I can figure out how to get that Mega Sphere, I think I'll be fine. Just gotta survive all this mess. I'm kind of afraid. Okay, need a bookie. I mean, I got these for another side. I Honestly, I could make that jump. But... Boom. Oh my god! I'm not afraid. Yeah, nah. I think the worst mastermind ever fought was the orange one, and that makes her fly around and shit. And she spawns orange arachnotrons that also fly around. That was no joke. Easy. Rocket's so strong. Can't you climb this? No, it was just the other map I was playing. Yeah, that's pretty easy, Shelly. Before, I don't know if that spawned something, so I'm just not gonna grab it. I do have a feeling it might just spawn something. Damn it, how dare you do that to me? I could probably cheese that jumping. I think I could cheese it. Maybe. What is this? Oh, hold up. Did I kill everything? It's three. Three enemies, and I can't find them. This is. Yes. Ah. I shouldn't have done that. Damn it. That was it. Easy. That wasn't too bad. That was pretty straightforward. I just got started at the beginning part. Well, easy episode. Baron's Lair, that doesn't sound the least threatening. Let's see how this turns out.